Illinois is watching the Supreme Court for this case. Catherine Hadro, host and managing editor of EWTN Pro-Life Weekly, was outside of the court earlier today.
Tracy, there is a lot of energy here outside the Supreme Court. The street in front of the Supreme Court, the steps, they are filled with people. Security has closed off streets nearby for safety purposes, and they've done something unique. They have separated the pro-abortion side from the pro-life side here to maintain a sense of peace, and it has been relatively calm. I've spoken with a variety of pro-lifers here already, from lawmakers to students, and there's a great sense of hope and optimism on behalf of the court and their ruling on the Mississippi law. Pro-lifers here mostly are wearing blue with a message to stand for life, because that empowers women. We'll have much more tomorrow night on EWTN Pro-Life Weekly.